Okay, incoming. Thank you for visiting. Hi guys, I'm Neodyinamite and welcome back to Kingdom New Lands. Which island is this? This is island 3. Yeah, since we have finished the last episode once again on island 2 to unlock the builder statue, which is, should appear, I think, right now in, on island 3rd. I'm gonna try to finish island 3rd in one episode once again and try to find out maybe some new stuff around? I don't know, we'll see. Anyway, let's take a scan around the land. How does it look? There's a mod pile over here. Oh, there's the camp over here. Okay, cool. So, take the camp. Take those two people. Take those two people. Okay. Give me back the coin. Thank you very much. Now what? That's a good question, actually. Yeah, the trader is coming. So, we have a trader somewhere near. There's the trader's house. So, don't destroy that one tree. So, we can attack from the right side straight away. I have to, like, find another way to place the wall. Now, where is a suitable location for that thing? There's this thing. There's a mod pile over here. Nothing here, nothing here, nothing here. A chest over here. And no mod pile to be seen. That's not good. There's another camp over here, so let's try to take those people with me. Sign over here. Anything else? Come on, give me something good. Another chest over here, so I'm not going to take that for now, just in case. And a portal, okay. So, I can't push the line here because I don't see any mod pile. And this is too deep inside of the forest to like actually go that all that way inside of this forest. Stop following me, goddamn ghost. Yeah, I know there's the portal enemy there. It's like, tell me something I don't know. The only option is to make a freaking thing over here. So let's cut those trees. I'm gonna cut those trees out. Wait, is there like a farmer statue on this island? It's unlocked on this island, but where I'll get the farmer statue. That's what's important. Because if I get the farmer statue, then this one pile of land should... Like, if I can make a farm over here, and if in the wall, then I'm gonna cut those trees, like, till this tree, and I should be able to, like, host as many farmers as I can on this farm. Because I don't think, actually, this advanced in age shrine, stone shrine, wood shrine, whatever you wanna call this, is gonna affect the possibility to place the farms around this place. I think, like, the farm's just gonna completely ignore this thing and then place the farms in front of it or something like that. Anyway, where are the builders? Okay, they cut the trees. Now, please give me the wall. Okay, thanks for the wall. I want to have a farm over here. Come on, unlock me the farm. Unlock the bloody farm. Not gonna happen. God damn it, fucking shit. Seriously, I want a farm over here. There we go. Build a farm. Need to go straight away from the farming building, I think. So I won't be able to place. Maybe I'll be able to place a farm over here. Maybe the farm will somehow like fit. Upgrade this. Okay, now with this thing, we should be able to get like farmers as soon as possible. Like, would you mind go hunting? Yeah, they won't. I don't have the archer shrine upgrade buff, whatever thing. So the hunter's gonna suck in hunting around this place. Yeah, without the archer shrine, it's actually pretty hard to kill a deer because the deer takes like one shot and just like runs away as fast as possible. Now I think I have to like upgrade the camp one more time to get the freaking I don't know sites, and I think I can like could place a wall over here. I don't know how should I include those two. I can place a farm spot over here and I could try to place a wall over here. Oh, another horsey. Hi. Are you brothers? I hope so. Can buy this horse for 3 coins. I don't think I want to. Destroy those trees as well, and we're gonna build like a wall over there. Even though that the ship's gonna probably like block my possibilities to make farms, so I don't know. Like, because I don't want to push too far away. Oh, what's this? Is this the... Too many coins for a archer statue, and this does not look like the farmer statue. So this is a Bentley the Builder statue. Okay, so it has unlocked. Cool. Still, I need to like find the farmer statue, which would be nice to see somewhere. One farming spot over here, another farming spot over here. I could try to build a wall over here, but it's too far away. And a portal is over here. Wait, what's behind the portal? Don't spawn, don't spawn, don't spawn, don't spawn, don't spawn. Oof. Farmer statue, just as fucking last time. Farmer statue behind a goddamn portal. Okay, let's hope for a chest, maybe. Camp, peasant camp. Not good. I'd prefer to get... There you go. Take the farmer statue. Upgrade it. So that I'll be able to get the farmers on that one farm I have. Are you serious? Go away! Nobody likes you. Like for 2 days? Let's make 2 days, why not? Just in case I won't have time. Build the fortifications as well next to my camp. Just in case. Later on, as I push the lines, I should be able to make like a lots of farms over here because it's like a good land. With lots of waterfalls, and the land is basically open, so I can like place shitloads of farms over there. But for now, we need to like worry about defenses and get some basic gold so that we can like turn it into more fortifications. Okay, I can like place a farm spot over here. I just have to like wait, can I like basically just build it? Like the attack went for me, I think. It's good, let's build the wall. Nothing bad can happen. I'm just gonna stand here and protect the builders if I have to. With my own ass! Okay, got the farmers. Now we need farms. So 1, 2, 3. How many I can fit? Shit. We'll miss one. Okay, the farmers should now move and get to the farming spot I have prepared for them here somewhere. I'm gonna go for the chest and get the additional coins from them. Can I like get coins from you? No? 1 coin. Thanks. That's gonna help. Let's go check the right side. Potter is deactivated. That's cool. Don't move. What is this? Oh. Dog. So the potter is to the right side. So we need to like protect the... take it back. This is the right side. I have to like protect the left side. Oh shit. Don't do that. Fuck. He spawned something. God damn it. Okay. Thank God that there's like a wall over there. Go back to the wall, get the farmers in position. So pushing to the right side, okay, pushing to the left side, not okay till you have the fucking catapult. Actually, don't push neither here or here without the fucking catapult. And the farmers are standing in front of this shrine, so that's cool. I still think I can like fit one more farm over there. If a farmer gonna like actually appear, well, I don't have any more farmers? No, still have like 2. Coins, no. This one indeed is like running around my base. Can somebody shoot that animal? No? You worthless piece of maggots! Okay, this farm is going to be built. Also, I'm gonna start preparing the push somewhere. So I'm gonna probably make a farm over here. Claim the statue. There's another farming spot somewhere here, I believe. Yeah, here. So that's two good for farming spots. There's another farming spot over here. It's like also a perfect position. And there's like this wall. So I was thinking about turning this wall into like a fortified position. Oh shit, that was a bad decision. Oh fuck, I screwed. Too close to the portal. I thought there was like one more river before the portal. Oh shit, now the archer's gonna go then and try to push the... Okay, need a catapult. We need to get a catapult very fast. I had to screw that, didn't I? It was going too good. I had to screw that. I had to fuck up something. Oh, at least something is happening, right? There's action in this game. Fuck. Quickly build me the freaking keep. Thank you. Give me coins. He's not going to give me coins. Fuck. Come on. Catapult. We need a catapult. Not this. Thank you. Catapult. Okay. Construct the catapult. Okay. Now I need to upgrade the shrine and get the stone wall as soon as possible. From all the stupidity I had to do. From all the stupid ideas I had in my entire life. I had to do the most stupid one. Like the most... The one that basically can like... end your entire game. And with this we should be able to get the... freaking wars. Where are the farmers? 1, 2, 3. Why did the farmers retreat? 1, 2, 3. Yeah, three farmers. Where are the farmers? Build the wall. I see already. Yeah, monos are going to the portal. That's why you don't place the freaking stone, I mean this freaking wall, so close to the portal, because the monos gonna go out hunting, and instead of hunting they're gonna bring a red moon on you. Shit. Okay, stone wall, at least that's something. Like with this amount of archers and the stone wall, I think the fortifications should stand. Wait, do I still have the farmer? But don't do that. No. Not good. Take the crown, give it back. No, normally if I would have coins, I would risk it, but right now, not gonna happen. And of course, what they're doing? They're going out into the fucking adventure. God damn it, Robin Hoods, need more archers. Less stupid archers. I think on the... Wait, which day is this? 7. So I already had a red moon, I think on day 5? Or on day 4? So this is 7. Fuck. This is gonna be a problem. One more farming spot. Someone should appear. Because I see 4 farmers and only 3 farming spots. Come on. That one farmer is not giving a 2 shits about what's happening around him. Did he like just created 2 farm spots on 1 spot? I don't know. Let's go back to the other farm and get hope for some gold. Day 7. Okay. Day 7 is still not raining. So the attack should, the rain should come on day 8. So the attack gonna come on day 9. The catapult is almost here. I don't know, should I like risk it and try to attack it or wait it wait for the catapult still. Problem is we don't have time for that. Shit, risk it. Risk it, send the attack. I think they should manage to destroy it, and I'm going back to the keep and get as soon as possible like archers, lots of archers. The all the gold I have left, gonna go for archers. Hope for the best. Hope I won't screw it up actually. Guess what happened? Yep. We are having ourselves an invasion. Problem. Oh shit, this wall is damaged. Oh, I didn't have enough builders. If the attack gonna hit from this side, which may happen. Don't do this. Don't do this. No, no. No, no. No attack. No, no. 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 Fuck, didn't attack. Okay. Didn't stop. Okay, so the attack is coming to the left side. Go to the left side. As soon as possible and fucking support the every people that are there. Red moon is high. Still don't know where the fucking archer shrines are, which is sucky as hell. Without it, the defenses is like completely fucking useless. Come on, eat the fucking grass, you stupid horse. Eat. Go, 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 go. Where did? Oh, a builder has been damaged because I see a hammer lying over there. Oh shit. Also, like, about just to say, oh, I think that the attack didn't commence. Think again. Okay, incoming. Thank you for visiting. Best attack ever. Fuck. Okay, at least from all of this, I have the portal destroyed. So that means my hunter won't do hunter. My hunters won't do anything stupid, and I have clear access to this bullshit. So that means that the portal is supposed to be behind this thing. And there's like the mountains already? Are you telling me that this map didn't spawn it with the archer shrine? Because that's stupid. That's very stupid. That's just extremely stupid. That's bad. Like, any future attack that may come, I have to like focus my entire defense on the amount of archers instead of the quality of the archers. But okay, at least we are going on a straight line right now. All I have to do right now is just get the farmers to make me more gold. And we're gonna be golden. It's raining day. Hallelujah, give me some freaking coins. Thank you, much obliged. Some of you, okay. Any of you? Come on, give me coins. Go, fuck yourself. No more coins. I want to do something stupid. Like, not I'm doing anything smart right now. So, this and this. Because I want this like a mod pile over here. I want to have like two walls. Next to each other, in case the first wall will fall, then the archers won't have to like run too far away to get to the second wall, just in case, you know, this is like a double wall fortification thingy, so just have to cut those things down, and yeah, I'm limiting the amount of animals the hunters will hunt, but that's like not important at the moment, since I have the farmer statue and I have like a bunch of farms back in the base, and I can still place like two good farms, I don't care about the animals right now, just give me the freaking construction thing, come on. Come on, build! Not gonna happen. Would you kindly? And they're gonna push the catapult. Yeah, one guy is pushing the catapult. That's cool. I think I should have enough resources to get the stone wall up. Maybe not. Okay, stone wall is in place. Now all I have to do is like go back to the farms and get some coins, and we're gonna get the builder statue because the builder. What does the builder statue do? If you haven't played Vanilla Kingdom, basically what the builder statue is, it allows you to like upgrade the wall above one point that it is. So if you have like just the barricade, then that's considered like a wooden wall. If you have the wooden wall, it's like considered as a stone wall. If you have a stone wall, then it's like considered as the fortified stone wall. And you have like the fortified stone wall is like above one point. It's like, oh shit, strong as fuck. So basically, even that the giant can like fist it all day, it's way harder for him to actually destroy the thing. So get to the statue. Also, I'm gonna probably make like one more farm somewhere here. Maybe this one, actually. Yeah, this looks like a good spot. I can even make a tower over here. Because from what I know, like, I think the towers does not affect the farms. Like, if there's like a farm and a stone, then you can like build the tower in the background of the field, and that does not affect the farmer whatsoever, so that's actually pretty good, I think. So now if I'm gonna go to the wall, the builders should, yeah, So the wall is now sparking, so that means he's like buffed, upgraded, whatever. Just gonna wait for this knight to finish, and we're gonna like upgrade this wall, and this side should be secured. We're gonna push the line to the right side, get more coins, and start upgrading the boat. Repairing the fucking boat, because somebody still don't know how to freaking swim it! Even though that I don't have the fortify, I don't have archer statue. I have the builder statue, so that's gonna like balance the things, right? So the best defense is like to have the this archer statue and the builder statue, because like when you play vanilla kingdom, that was like the best combo you could, like that was the combo you were aiming after, I think, third day 30 days, like after 30 days you basically had to get those two things because the waves were basically more or less destroying you, and also you had to like worry about the amount of archers. So yeah, now they constructed the wall, and now they're gonna like upgrade it like now. Yeah, so it's sparking. Okay, now I just need a few coins, and I'm gonna like, also I'm gonna try to get this stone, like the rock pile over there. I'm gonna try to build the best tower over there and see, does the builder statue now affects the tower, because I'm almost sure that I have like a new type of tower somewhere in kingdom, but like in the trailers, but I don't see it, didn't have it like actually in the game yet, so it has to be somewhere, I just don't know where. But I'm gonna find it. Operation Farmland is at its go. Look at this. All the farms. 1, 2, 3. Lots of gold as well. How many farms I have? One. Stop throwing like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 farms. And now even the knight is no longer lonely. Look. Oh shit. Something bad happened. Oh yeah. Forgot completely. The freaking red moon is coming my ass. So now all I need to do is like repel the blood moon. I want to check, does the upgrading the tower gonna give me like something, like will the tower be upgraded to the point where it's gonna like be the better tower? I don't know, we will see. Anything else? I think not. Oh yeah, of course. What, the mighty horse of the King of Kings got fucking tired. Well, no longer wonder, he's like carrying 100 pounds of freaking iron on his back. Upgrade the tower. Let's see, will this tower like actually be upgraded to the point beyond the free archer thingy? I kind of like hope so for that. The attack didn't commence. Well, that's sad. Unless they attack at the other side, then probably I'm screwed, because there's like only a second, no, only the first stone wall tower wall over there. So basically that's bad. I don't know. Okay, the tower should get constructed any minute now. Okay. Nope, can't do anything here. No, okay, still, I still don't have the tower. Okay, before the ship will be ready, we need to like send attack and clear the portal to the destroy the portal that's like on the way to the shore. Oh shit, not enough coins. Coins, one coin, thank you. Throw it quickly here. Okay, anyone else have coins? I just need like a coin to give to the knights. Thanks, much obliged. Go quickly with the knights and throw them a few coins so they won't get killed instantly. Go, you maggots! Go in the name of the true king! All the coins for you. Thank you for the coins. They're throwing coins back at me. Okay, this is a nice group. And now this guy. Okay. Go! Bring me glory! And we should be golden. Like, actually, I'm gonna like try to go and see how fast the archers can destroy the portals. Like, it should take minutes. Minutes, seconds. If not, then I'll put their heads on a pike. Maggots? Oh my god. They can't even get through. Poor monsters. Suck to be you. Thank you. Okie dokie. And now there should be like a camp, I think, behind this thing. Or there's like directly the shore. No, the shore is like directly behind it. Okay, now I just have to like repair the ship, the boat. Anything else? I think no. We have the knights. Yeah, basically everything is ready. And here comes the counterattack. You guys have more coins? Come on. Thanks. It'll be used for constructing the freaking ship. Then I'm gonna leave you all here for your own demise. No, I'm not. Kinda. Where's the other farmers? There they are. Give me coins. Thanks. Nice. Got swarmed with coins. And the counterattack have been dealt with. That is also cool. Oh shit, should have not dropped that. Let's repair the rest of the boat, just gonna take a while. I just want to get the boat ready, so they're gonna like start to push it to the position. Come on, more coins. Oh, I think like I'm 2 parts away. 1 part away, 2 parts away, 3 parts away, 4 parts away, 5 parts away. Where's the freaking end of this? Oh, no coins. That's 3, and those, oh, another bunch of coins over here. Thank you, it should be enough. It should be enough to get the ship ready. How many more parts do you need? Oh, there you go. That's all you need. Now wait for the gonna put the right parts inside. This, this. One more part over here. Thank you. Now, go, go, push it. It's gonna take a while. I'm like actually pretty far away from the shore, so it's gonna take. Okay, the boat should be like now, right now on the position. So let's just take the new technology with us. Where is the boat? Boat, where are you, baby? I need ya. I really need ya. Let's just go to the front. Okay. Woo, that was close. That was extremely close to finish this mission. I think it took me 2 hours and a half. Jesus, it's gonna be a lot of editing. Day 22 to finish Island 3 in one go. That's an experience. What you gonna unlock? The fuck is that thing? Like, seriously? It's like, do you see that thing? That's like a thingy over there, and I don't know what is that thing. Okay, so I'm probably, I don't know, should I like try to go to the, I think I should like try to go once again to the Island 4. So that's like gonna be like Island 4, then second island once again, then Island 4 once again, then Island 3 once again, the one I cannot select, and then Island 4 once again, and then we have to do like twice Island 5 in the end. That's gonna be like the final episodes in the series of Kingdom New Land. Okay, that's like an idea I'm probably gonna do. Okay, was fun? 22 days? I think I can like go down to 20 days. I don't know, we'll try to probably do that in the future episodes. But anyway, I'm gonna cut it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please press the like button, helps a lot. And I hope to see you all in the next video. Need a farmland over here. Like this. As soon as possible, we're gonna build it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm just in farmers right now. I don't need anything else. Just give me farmers and I'm gonna be like golden. And farmers, oh come on, are you serious? I cannot build a farm over here.